A gospel choir filled Hotel Louisville with beautiful song. Inside were hundreds of volunteers serving Thanksgiving meals to Louisville's homeless and less fortunate.
There's no reason why anybody in the city of Louisville who's homeless needs to go hungry.
Vicki Fields battled alcohol and drug addiction. She found herself homeless on Louisville streets.
I slept over at the library under the overhang, you know, when it was warm enough outside. Other times I would sleep in places like, abandoned buildings.
Now in the Wayside Christian Mission Recovery Program, Fields is also volunteering. Jeremy Ford also battled addiction. Now she sings in the choir.
I was lost in the madness of the world, and I ended up losing custody of my children.
The Wayside Christian Mission hands out 2,500 Thanksgiving meals per year, mostly to those living in homeless shelters. The number of those needing a meal is increasing.
Unfortunately, with the downturn in the economy, we have seen a lot more people who never dreamed they were homeless. In fact, we have had some people in our shelter who in past year were our volunteers.
Nina Mosley is the chief operating officer of Wayside Christian Mission. She says space for the homeless is running out.
Yes, our shelters are full, unfortunately. And most of the shelters in Louisville are full.
No person, however, was refused a meal at Hotel Louisville, making some not just thankful for a meal, but thankful to be alive.
Second chances. I'm thankful for God just being patient with me, continuing to bless me in spite of all my behavior, in spite of all my thoughts and my sinful things that I battle with each and every day.
Gary Parker, WLKY News.